Mr. Bart somehow put this tattoo on my butt.
But who'd want to hurt me? I'm this century's Dennis the Menace.
It's probably the person you least suspect.
I say we call Matlock. He'll find the culprit. It's probably that evil Gavin McLeod or George Cooper Lindsay.
Grandpa, Matlock's not real.
Neither are my teeth, but I can still eat corn on the cob if someone cuts it off and smushes it into a fine paste. Now that's good eating.
Well, I checked around. The girls are calling you fat, 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 fat. And Nelson's planning to pull down your pants. But nobody's trying to kill you.
All right, this is dedicated to Bart Simpson with a message. I am coming to kill you slowly and painfully.
Bart, I'm going to get you. Some ice cream at the store, since I'm saving so much money on Diet Cola.
Say your prayers, Simpson.
Because the schools can't force you like they should. Ma, these new finger razors make head trimming as much fun as sitting through church.
You're going to be my murder victim, Bart.
In our school production of Lizzie Borden, starring Martin Prince as Lizzie.
What a wet little wet noodle, Bart!
I'd like to help you, ma'am, but I'm afraid there's no law against mailing threatening letters.
I'm pretty sure there is.
Today I take compliments from Mark Kettle.
Hey, she's right, Chief.
Well, shut my mouth. It's also illegal to put squirrels down your pants for the purposes of gambling. Boys, knock it off.
Don't worry, Mrs. Simpson. You've helped hundreds of people in picture. We'll give you a new name, a new job, a new identity.
Ooh, I want to be John Elway.
Elway takes the snap and runs it in for a touchdown. Thanks to Elway's patented last-second magic, the final score of Super Bowl 30, Denver 7, San Francisco 56.
Woohoo! I don't think this is such a good idea.
Just because this guy killed Bob, he can't turn around all our stinking lives.
I'll be Gus, the lovable chimney sweep. Clean as a whistle, sharp as a thistle, best in all Westminster.
Shut up, boy.
We have places your family can hide in peace and security. Cape Fear, Terror Lake, Horror Field, Screamville.
Ooh, Ice Creamville.
And no Screamville.
Ah! Tell you what, sir, from now on you'll be Homer Thompson at Terror Lake. That's right, Ben. When I say hello, Mr. Thompson, you'll say...
Hi, Dick.
Hello, Mr. Thompson. Remember now, your name is Homer Thompson.
I got you.
Hello, Mr. Thompson. Oh, now, when I say hello, Mr. Thompson, and press down on your foot, you smile and nod.
No problem.
Hello, Mr. Thompson.
I think he's talking to you.
Here you go.
Oh, what a cute convertible. You guys at the Bureau thought of everything.
Hey, look, the FBI Light Opera Society is seeking to see Gilbert and Sullivan.
See the lights of school lobby. Heard his song or well done me. Fill up the room with girlish glee. Hey, you're gonna trap school. Everything is a dark dumb bud.
Coffee's too hot.
No!
kids. Want to drive through that cactus patch?
Yeah!
Yeah!
No! Whoop! Two against one!